Of the Beauty Bible. Today we're doing something a little bit different for our Christmas special. You might have heard of the Boyfriend Does My Makeup tag that spread like fire on YouTube and resulted in some incredible screenshots. Well, get ready and put your finger on that print screen button because today we're keeping it in the Uni TV family. We've got three of our guys here who are going to show us their skills with tools, that is makeup tools, and three of our lovely ladies who have volunteered bravely to be test experiments. So the guys have 10 minutes to complete a full face makeup look for a Christmas party on the girls. They have to include cat eyeliner, red lipstick, and use at least two different types of eyeshadow. So while we normally give you tips, maybe today we'll be able to get some tips from these guys on what to do or what not to do. Good luck, guys. Your 10 minutes starts now.
Ready,
steady, go.
Oh, God. No, I'm just having a
look. Okay,
no,
that is broken,
so don't
worry.
It's
broken.
Your name's
trying to
have a read.
Yeah.
Hey,
this
is why.
I'm just gonna do some reading.
You're just rubbing
makeup
on
tonight. No, I'm not.
Damn, we're being so smart.
It's
taking
out
10 seconds.
I'll
see you in a minute.
I need to practice on myself.
Okay, yeah, I'm flawless.
I'm ready.
I'm really concerned
I'm
about
really
that.
Really
How did that feel?
I don't know. Just like,
that's
know.
What I really
Is that what you read? Okay.
Like stuff.
What's next? Oh,
yeah. It's smooth.
It's smooth.
When
you
What is that? It's like all the other
scenes.
All the other
scenes. What are you doing?
Oh, God.
It's
on your face.
Even
doing
it? It is, but I need to really, like, blend it.
Really,
I feel like Max is getting really. He knows what he's doing. Oh my God, he knows what he's doing.
Oh God. You're just like wiping my face. You're not putting anything on it.
Just
go for it.
Okay,
happening.
I think I need to pick up the pace a little bit.
Huh? That's right.
It feels weird.
No, I'm going on.
I think I'm just really concerned about what I'm doing. I think
it's fine. Why did you keep that right?
What am I doing to you?
How brown do I look?
You look golden.
Do you know what, Grace, this is making me look at us. I'm really liking this.
I can actually see that on your face.
Do I look good?
Yeah, no, seriously. Yeah. It's like, cool.
Oh,
it's
nice.
Great,
Oh yeah, no, it's actually, I'm really happy with that, actually.
Oh, I don't know. What? Might get a new job.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I bet it looks super brown.
I can't see the
one. Is there any
change? I'm really like that, obviously.
Okay, Taylor,
no,
interesting.
Is
that
possible? No, like, okay. There's a glow.
Healthy glow.
Right, your face looks lovely.
No, I haven't.
Powdery stuff.
That's, right. That's just the business, that's just the nature of the business.
Right. I just dunk and dip and wipe. Oh wait, that looks way too much.
Like,
I think you put an eyelash.
I don't know if you got dab.
Oh, are we in trouble?
Guys, you better hurry up
because
you've only got 5 minutes left.
No way!
Oh,
no way!
No! No! That's it.
Wait, you haven't done the eyeshadow yet?
Yeah, but we need to.
Okay, it's
shut my eye.
I need to make it even.
See, no, you've got 5 minutes.
It's fine. It's fine. Next day.
It's fine.
Next step. What's the stuff that does this? To this?
It's fine. No.
No.
Can you change it?
Okay,
we'll
give
it
to you. Can I die? Two, three,
okay,
two,
go. Okay. Do it. 5 minutes.
No,
you. Okay.
This.
Okay.
That's kind of
impressive. I can't
even see it, so. Okay, have we got anything to wipe off? Like, if I've done it badly, can I wipe off something like.
Yeah, use the cotton bud. That there.
So you know what you need to be some.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I tried to part and it rubs it in.
On your face. Why is it so red? That's what you did to me right now. Can you use two shades?
I think I'll do it from the same box.
Oh, do you know
What one's your
shadow?
There you go.
That's
nice. I'm doing it for one. That's blue.
But I'm with you, blue.
Okay.
Okay.
Look at me.
What time?
What are
you
doing?
Delicate.
What are you doing? I don't know. I saw two eyes. I just wanted to.
Just, you're just
crazy.
Like,
oh,
here we go. Cutting this. Hope you guys are almost done because you've got 3 minutes to go.
Don't rush me!
Just like,
can't rush
I can't tell you!
I'm
pretty sure.
Don't worry about it.
Just
two.
Yeah.
Oh no, that's good. That's good. Honestly, this brings out you.
I just don't want to play too much.
Honestly, it's nice.
It's alright.
Oh well.
We have. We've got that. We've got
makeup. It's actually alright. Seriously.
Man, come on,
pick up place. I'm doing it.
I don't want to hurt.
Next thing, this to do the cat eye stuff.
I'll make an eye.
Just close your eye.
Hurting me.
Okay. There you go. Is that hurting?
Okay.
I might
just
get
a little bit. That's fine. Oh my god. Can you not laugh?
Eyeliner. I don't even know what's going on with my life right now.
As the application.
Oh my god. Oh, you just smudged it everywhere!
Come on!
Okay.
I mean, I haven't got time.
Okay.
Come back!
There's too much!
Right. Christ.
Why are you so high up? You're doing it.
A little bit.
That's it.
That's so beautiful.
That's the one he did. Look at that.
Wait, keep doing it.
I'll try and do it to the console.
I'll try.
Okay. Oh my god.
Just put it on my glove.
Okay.
Okay.
Can't get it off.
Otherwise.
Just do it. This is
fine. I'll try my best. You've got to stop laughing.
Wait, did you just put it?
I'm getting this bit. Come on. Oh, you've
got
it in your eyebrow.
Okay. With beauty comes pain. Okay. And again, that one.
Okay. Right. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, do that. He's waiting.
Sorry.
Hang on. Other eye.
Staringly.
I don't go to Boots to get my makeup done.
No, just pretend. Yeah, do this.
Yeah.
What have you done?
This is meant to be defining my cheekbones.
Okay. Oh, I'm looking forward to the eye bit.
Okay.
Up and all, how you do it.
Okay.
I just can't.
You have to.
Be careful, it's my mum's
routine.
Shall we go
in
again?
Actually, it's
alright. That will help, okay.
No, there's a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Well.
So on our
social,
you'd be like, yeah.
You'd be like, damn.
And then. She's not doing a makeup.
This is fantastic.
Okay.
Oh. It looks classy as hell. We have to move on.
Do they have to use eyeshadow?
I'll touch it up.
Guys, you have 1 minute left to do your finishing touch.
Oh my gosh, go. Cat eye, liquid eyeliner. What looks like liquid?
Do I use my finger for the glitter?
No.
Close your eyes! He's made it!
Okay, Chris, do you want to take a look at yourself?
Oh, actually! Okay, except for my eyes.
Which thing?
You tried.
So, what have you got?
No.
Got the green and the red going on. Is that your sort of Christmas vision or whatever for this?
Yeah, that's what I was going for. I wanted to blend in the eyeliner with the shadow. Just using a bit of like colour blending and stuff just to bring out her eyes a bit more. I was going for a natural, sophisticated approach.
How would you rate yourself out of 10?
Oh, 10. 100%.
Great.
Three?
Actually, you're joking.
No, like 8.
She means 10.
Great. Okay, Naz, do you want to take a look at yourself?
Not really.
Isn't it amazing?
Oh my god, I look at Carl!
Lex, what was your sort of thematic approach
to
this?
I went for the Christmas approach, as you can see by the glitter and the red lipstick. And I thought the cat eye was pretty good, apart from it from here. But
what is that?
I successfully blended two colours as well.
This is a splodge.
Wait, but you look radiant and Christmassy, that's all that matters.
It looks very nice. Why so much glitter?
It's Christmas.
I look like some sad clown.
Max, how would you rate yourself and your job out of 10?
Well, as soon as I realised my own mistakes, definitely high. 7.5 out of 10.
Naz, how do you think you did?
Zero.
Come on! There's some things I got right, look at it!
If I had to label this with one word, I'd say Miranda Sings.
I don't know what or who that is.
Ready for your reveal?
Oh, I look really nice!
You're welcome.
Okay, there's just not really anything on there.
How do you think you did?
I, well, she said it was very, very nice, so obviously that's my goal. That was my goal from the beginning. So.
Do you think you managed to? Do you think you can work at Boots now? Do you makeup for people?
Yeah, Boots or some salon that does makeup as well as hair. Yeah.
So, Maddie, how would you rate your look out of 10?
Wait, can I go through my process first? I thought that less was more, and I therefore did less, and it is more,
and
obviously.
And the result is more. Astounding.
And I felt like, you know, she asked for more of a sophisticated look because she's going out later tonight as well, so it can be applied to not just Christmas parties, but any sort of party.
Do you think you'd wear this to all your Christmas parties this year?
Well, how could I not? I mean, I just look so good. How could I not?
Do you want to rate your look out of 10?
Really, should I rate
how I thought? Do you want to rate it first? Yeah.
Okay, 11.
Wow. I might have to agree with you.
I actually
do look so good. I can't even.
Alright, so that's an 11 out of 10?
Yeah.
Okay.
So here we are with our lovely ladies and their Christmas party makeup looks. Let us know who you thought looks the best, which of the guys you think did the best, and which you think did the worst. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed our Christmas special. We'll see you next time for another episode of The Beauty Bible.
Merry Christmas!
'Cause sort of like a shit drawing. Like